reporter Andrew's still with you.
Negative, man. We don't know what happened to him.
It's looking like the Red Star may have grabbed him. I'll give you an update when we know more.
Great. We have to babysit, too?
Attention, stray dogs on the ground. This is what it's all been about. You are to secure all refinery assets in the area. These assets are key to coalition energy policy.
Roger that, Command. We're on it.
Command! We've engaged armored forces guarding the oil facilities.
Roger, recon confirmed enemy mobile combat units to the northeast and northwest of your position. If you didn't seize it, just leave it unguarded. your eyes open. Confirming. All refinery assets secured. Excellent work, Benny. Red Star force moving towards the refinery complex. You've got to evacuate this site and regroup.
What are you talking about? We just kicked their asses!
Calm down, Braley. Command, what do you suggest we do?
Red Star heavy armor is moving in. A lot more on the way. I'm sending a chopper to extract you. The first reaction is to rescue that AT reporter Andrew. Satellite Joe has been captured and is being held in a building at the north end of the refinery.
Caspian Central Relay. Red Star's pouring over the Turkmenistan border.
What? This is supposed to be a treaty.
Think about it. Blackouts, starvation, disease, economies are nearly collapsed. The Caspian and all its oil, it's been a powder keg just waiting to blow.
This World War III, Princeton?